The rising heat triggers algal blooms in the shallow water. Deprived of oxygen, catfish are forced to the surface, right into the jaws of death. Herons are precision hunters. Pelicans have a more smash-and-grab approach, netting several fish at once in their expanding throat pouches. The commotion is guaranteed to annoy the territorial alpha male. In the melee, catfish are driven towards the storks and herons, all mutually helping each other to feed. But the crocodiles are surprisingly relaxed. They could swallow a stork in one snap of the jaws, but it's not in their interest to eat the birds. Instead, they work with them, forming a floating dam. A deadly trap from which the fish have no escape. The crocs benefit too. A high-quality protein catfish feast could sustain them for a whole year. This extraordinary ability to go long periods without food allows them to withstand times of shortage, which other species might not survive. By working together, everybody benefits. Well, everybody but the catfish. Even a young fish eagle gets in on the action, swooping in to show everyone how to hunt in style. Eventually.